Well, I knew I would like you, Ron, because I'm a sport person at heart. So is Rusty. So that explains why we're all here today. Because I feel that sports inform me a lot about storytelling, actually. And I'm sure nobody here is surprised to hear that. But the sort of dedication, the practice, the hours you put in, all of those things, so important in the theater and the arts.
Totally made me. You know, I was lucky. I had a really good high school coach who was one of the first coaches inducted into the Michigan Hall of Fame. Yeah, and I stayed friends with him until he died, which was a couple years ago. You know, I went and saw him when he was down here, and I kind of followed his footsteps when I coached.
Amazing.
And when I got my first guy's job, varsity basketball, he came and helped me for 2 months and said, I'm not taking a penny.
Wow, that's really great.